The world's clothing production has doubled. We're simply buying more clothes and throwing more clothes away. This has left our world flooded with used textile waste. That's why we use post-consumer waste sources like used textile and plastic bags in our playground posts. We call it TexMade. The result? A highly sustainable playground post that puts waste to good use for children. It's not only sustainable, it also looks sustainable. But how do we know that textile posts can last for years in the outdoors? We've stress-tested the textile posts intensely to make sure they live up to our usual KOMPAN quality. The UV resistance prevents the posts from fading and degrading in the sun. We tested that by subjecting the posts to usage in a 60-plus degrees environment. Next, we subjected them to extreme cold and water to see if they could last in even the toughest and coldest of climates. Because we use synthetic fabric only, the posts do not absorb water. They do not rot or corrode, and they're not sensitive to algae formation. In fact, you can install a textile post playground right at the beach, and the material won't be affected by the rough surroundings. That's why we give the same good warranty on textile posts as we do on steel posts. The textured surface of the posts prevents scratches from being very visible. The unique manufacturing technology ensures a particularly strong surface that makes the textile posts highly vandalism resistant. Textile posts require no maintenance, and when the posts have lived out their life, they can be completely recycled and given new life.